Farmerville police searching for a man they say robbed a breakfast restaurant at gunpoint. They're trying to find Latavius Pascal of Bernice. Latavius also goes by the name Javonte Hill. Investigators believe he's the person who robbed Huddle House on North Main Street in Farmerville. Police warn he could be considered dangerous and armed. And if you have any information on Latavius or this robbery, call Farmerville police at that number there on your screen, 368-2226.